Good afternoon, dear colleagues, partners, and investors. You're on the channel Duyunov's Motors, and I'm Alexander Sudrev. And today you will see us ship a motor from a small-scale batch with the Index 1 to our colleagues from the company STIIN. This is a drive motor, and therefore Igor Korkhov in our laboratory will help configure the connection between the controller and motor and adapt all operated modes to the tasks that are necessary for our colleagues from the company STIIN. And now you will see what it's like. So, our first mass-produced motor from the pilot batch is ready for shipment to our partners from the company STIIN. This motor has passed all the tests, and the theoretically derived performance parameters have also been confirmed. Its parameters are approximately like this. I will not announce the full scope now, but tentatively the nominal value is 10-15 kW and depends on revolutions and battery voltage. And the peak value can amount to 40-50 kW too, depending on the controller and battery. It's such a small compact motor, weighing only 30 kg. And now this motor goes into its beautiful packaging. This is a long-awaited moment that all the participants of the project Duyunov's Motors have been waiting for. Today we are shipping one of the motors to the representatives of the company STIIN, our partners. As a matter of fact, share your opinion on what the motor is like and why you need it. We are satisfied with the motor. We have witnessed its performance today in the laboratory firsthand. We will use it for electric transport. What kind of electric vehicles? It's a secret so far. You will see in further videos and reviews. It is very honorable to get the first drive motor from SovElMash. It should be taken into account that this is an in-house developed motor. Yes, developed already with a logo and its own VIN number. We officially congratulate you and us on this achievement. Alright! Hooray, hooray, hooray! The packaging is very original. This is a gift packaging. An exclusive option. Most likely no one else will receive the product in such packaging. But it's not uncertain. Not uncertain. More details about it will also be provided in the next videos. Or it will be just a different size or type. Well, then I suggest that we move with our viewers to the next place of packing the motor and show what we will get as a result. Sure. There is even more interesting information ahead. We should keep in mind that there is an important and relevant events happening in the project every day. But not everything of what is happening can be filmed and screened. So be patient and please subscribe to the channel, click the bell and the like, and wait for more news. See you later!